Jealous girl. Try to imagine what you see. Just listen to the words and follow, please. You see the words I say, bring harmony from every nation, state, and country. Since I took a trip all around the world to see who had the most jealous girls. But one thing I know, it was plain to see, there were a lot of jealous girls in Miami. Jealous girls. Hey, by myself, just picturing my thoughts like a book on the shelf. When a lady pulled up, hey, on the side, she said, excuse me, fine fella, would you like a ride? So I jumped in the car, and away we went. She had a bigger reputation than the president. About 30 minutes later, we ride to her place. She got out the car with a smile on her face, and then she opened the door and said, please come in. I said, if I do, I'll commit a sin. So I jumped in the car and said, take me home. A few minutes later, I got a call on the phone. My lady was telling me where I had been. It seems to me I just should have went in. Jealous girl. Morning, I get strange calls. They try to change their voices, they don't fool me at all. They run around town telling great big lies that I got 6 kids and 3 more wives. Young ladies in this world won't hesitate about crossing you up and dropping heavy weight. So remember the man who told you this, because these ladies in the 80s will put you in the mix. Jealous girl. I'm talking to you, so get your pencil, your paper, and your notebook too, and meet me at the back door, because your mind don't know what your body's in store. For the sweetest, the neatest, the latest MC that ever said.